TJ Watt's brilliance was on display last night on Monday Night Football as he was causing havoc all over for Cleveland and ended up even getting the game-winning touchdown. He has risen up the Defensive Player of the Year award odds, now is only second behind Micah Parsons. Are you betting on TJ Watt to win the Defensive Player of the Year?